once upon a...
Story Channel!
The Fox, the Bear, and the Christmas Butter. Once upon a time, there was a fox and a bear that wanted to buy some Christmas butter.
So what did they name the child?
Taken on.
Taken on? So what did they name the child?
Half past 12.
Half past 12? So what did they name the child?
Licked to the bottom.
Licked to the bottom?
A little bit later, the fox and the bear were going to check if everything was okay with the butter.
Well, since none of us can agree to who has been eating the butter, one of us has probably done it in our sleep. So, let's do a test. Now we go back to sleep, and if one of us wakes up with butter on his back, then that's the proof that he has been eating the butter in his sleep. Do you agree?
Okay, that seems reasonable.
And in that way, the fox tricked the bear into believing that he was the one that had been eating the butter in his sleep. And snip, snap, snout, now this folk tale is told out.